So Meerill, how you doing?
I'm doing great, thank you.
And you're here with?
I'm here with Kara Gilligan,
uh-huh.
Your personal fairy godmother. And she runs WakingBeauty.com, a personal branding, copywriting business.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
So what's the best thing you got out of this event today?
It's really being around this amazing group of very creative, powerful women, and just seeing their perspective on the world, what it is that they need, and, you know, maybe giving me a better sense of the way that I can be in that space and support it.
Fantastic. Listen, I'm really glad you came. It's really good to have a male here, and looking forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Another very important thing, and I'll is being around other men that have women like Kara and like Gina DeVee in their lives, and learning to sort of juggle their ebbs and flows. And
yeah, that's a good one. When you get that one down.